human condition, there's no better way than my riddle position. You know how it is. It's time for a quiz. Today's riddle might have you over the barrel. But get this one wrong and you will be in peril. So, answer correctly or tango with danger. But when you quiz with the king, danger's no stranger. Now, listen closely and heed the king's speech, or the answer to this one will stay out of reach. Think about this. Whatever it takes, what cannot be used before it breaks? Correct! You were once such a fool, yet you've gotten so clever. I'm as happy as a parent. In this city, there are those who wish to crack the shell and be reborn. How about you? Can you awaken and break free of the shell that is your puppet's body? Oh, it's a frightfully difficult question, huh? So, I'll reward you with a hint. At the grand exhibition, you now must behold all 10 fingertips of the Woman of Cold. Look close before she escapes your notice. Then I'm done with you. Mostly.
Yeah. business! Open your eyes!
I'm surprised you defeated Victor. Geppetto's creations are truly marvelous. Ah, but where are my manners? My name is Simon Marnus, a leader among alchemists. I've known your father for a long time. We used to be colleagues, you know. Geppetto didn't understand that the petrification disease can strengthen humankind. Locked into conventional thinking, I'm afraid. But even he can't stop such a magnificent discovery. It's the door to a new world. You've seen this place with your own eyes. Truly inspiring, is it not? What do you suppose our cure has created here? You're short-sighted, just like your father. But you speak the truth as you see it, just like everyone else. We, on the other hand, are visionaries. We understand the petrification disease on a deeper level. The disease does not signify death. It's the process of purifying a person's essence. A purified human who overcomes the petrification disease will gain a strengthened body and a mind free of lies. The essence is ergo. Yes, the ergo you use as your power was once a human being. Our undertaking is to help others experience this purification through this elixir. Truly, it's an honor. Ergo's power can do even more. In the hands of the awakened, its abilities are limitless. We already have the means to control that power. Power beyond your imagination. So while you wallow in a pathetic past, we step forward into humanity's future on the Isle of Alchemists. You're welcome to come to the island and witness our triumph firsthand. Or perhaps you'll make a futile effort to stop us. Maybe the Saintess statue can help you. In any case, good luck. Standing against evolution must be exhausting, not to mention demoralizing. Keep your chin up, puppet, and I'll see you soon. No one can say that Simon Marnus, leader of the alchemists, isn't hospitable.
to hear Ergo is getting stronger. It's powerful enough to send not only my voice, but even illusions. Maybe it's because of the power of this Saintess statue. I came to you because I wanted to tell you about Simon. The terrible things he does. I should have told you about Simon earlier. But it's the sort of thing you have to see to believe. He is the most dangerous man in Krat. He spreads mayhem and death for a delusion he calls evolution. Simon wants to evolve a new world in Krat. A horrible future, even worse than the disasters we already face. That's why I woke you up. If you can't save Krat from Simon, no one can. Find the Isle of Alchemists. Someone must know how to get there. I will help as much as I can, of course. Please, save Krat. Whatever choice you make, I shall wait for you. That is why I'm a listener. To bear witness. I've always wondered why I'm a listener. Why this power came to me, in this time and place. But now I understand. Ergo reached out, wanting someone to hear it was once human. Or maybe it wanted someone to remember it. Perhaps a god or an angel, who knows? But the alchemists have tainted everything. The gold coin tree is a pathetic creature they created from the listeners. Like many of their creations, it's tragic, but useful. You can control Ergo with gold coin fruits. The sad tears of those who became trees. If they get the chance, the alchemists might force me to make such a tree of them. Or something even more tragic. Don't let the sacrifice of the alchemists' victims be in vain. With the fruit, they lend their strength to you. Collect gold coin fruits, and let the Saintess statue inspire you to victory. You honor their sacrifice, their grief, and tears. Petrification disease, puppet frenzy, and carcass monsters don't happen by chance. They're all related to Ergo. Ergo is the essence of life, made from the petrification disease. It contains the memories and distilled lifespan of the victim. That's why puppets sometimes awaken their old selves, or describe someone else's memories. Simon coveted Ergo's power. And he noticed that the process of curing petrification disease could also create enhanced humans. Krat became a city of monsters and petrification disease because of Simon's terrible experiments. The King of Puppets tried to stop Simon, but he didn't do well either. Now, our only hope is you. Save Krat from this nightmare. Whatever choice you make.
Device must be powered by gold coin fruit. A new life for an old puppet.